Real people read the Newsday. And it's not just for kicks, but to put real lessons in the mix. Not just news, but for real views. An everyday guide, or to simply find something real nice inside. It's why. Real people.